Hello everyone, I'm Anya.
I'm Swati.
I'm Shaurya.
Of Maharaja Garsan Model School, Pitampura, CD Block, Delhi, are here to present a prototype in Level 2 of Marathon 2018, which is concerned with the people living in the flood-prone areas.
We started the prototype from Delhi and from the Yamuna River bank. There we interacted with the local people and they expressed their miseries by telling us that during floods, they need to be displaced from their houses.
This prototype works on the principle of buoyancy. It has a water mesh beneath the house which makes it float. The house is anchored to the ground with the help of iron pillars which also help in the up and down movement of the house.
Our first improvement was a turbine. It is a rotary mechanical device which extracts energy from the fluid flow and converts it into useful work. We have installed it to produce electricity during floods. Water pressure rotates the turbine and electricity is produced to meet the basic requirement of the people.
Agricultural field is a means of earning for the people living in the flood-prone areas. So we need to safeguard those fields as well. For this, we will install the same setup under the agricultural field with a thick soil bed so that the crops can survive during floods.
The third improvement is installation of solar panels. Photovoltaic solar panels absorb sunlight as a source of energy to produce electricity throughout the year at a cheaper means than help the people residing in that house.
हमारा नाम सतपाल सिंह है और हम यमुना पार रहते हैं।
अच्छा, अगर गवर्नमेंट आपको ये घर रहने के लिए दे तो क्या आप इसमें एक बार रहना देखना चाहेंगे?
हाँ, हम इसकी ट्राई भी ले सकते हैं। अगर मिलेगा तो हम इसको जरूर लेके रहेंगे।
आपने जैसा कि देखा, हमने अभी अभी आपके सामने इसको टेस्ट किया, तो आपको लगता है कि जिस टाइम बाढ़ आएगी ये घर पूरा पूरा सहायतामंद होगा?
सहायतामंद पूरा होगा।
द स्टूडेंट्स एंड टीचर मेंटर हैव मेड द प्रोजेक्ट फ्लोटिंग हाउस which is innovation in a true sense. They have empathized with the people who live at the river banks. It is a true innovation and I wish my team all the best.
Constructing flood resistance house has brought in much practical exposure to my school girls and spirit of integrated efforts.
Such initiatives bring students closer to humanity. When my girls visited the site and they got deep insight into the problems of people staying there, the urge to provide the solution got even better.
A project developed by MAMS students as a flood-resistant house is very innovative and it will be very useful for the people residing near the banks of rivers and canals.